Funny part, because you're always counting your change, right?
Yeah.
So I'm always like, John's money goes jingle jingle, it doesn't fall. I like the way you wiggle wiggle. Let's go.
How's the next part?
I dribble.
Let's have the synopsis.
I like the way I'm driving in my
Yeah, it's streaming now.
Yeah.
I just set up the power pack.
But I put that sick one on yours.
Yeah.
I was like, I've been thinking that one for ages, man. That fucking sick shirt, that good one. I was like, nah, I'm using this as a combo for sure. That one got a whole bunch of likes on the back. I was like, yeah, I can do this with likes.
Do it. Good thing is I can download this from Twitch and then give you the full copy of it too. Then you can add it into whatever you want.
Ah, sorry, well, if you put it up on Twitch, I mean, just take it straight from there. But
nice.
Beautiful. Someone go up and just put it in the hole.
Fuck!
No, I really, what was that?
I know, but I wanted it to go onto the green!
It looked like it was going towards the green, though,
didn't it? It looked like it was going straight on.
You go, next.
I took a six. Good. It did look really good. I really thought that was going on the green, for sure. Mm. Oh, that's my key in there, I think.
At least you can see chat.
Right. Hey!
Oh, I went up.
Yeah, you turned shit down to six. Shit down to six.
That hit a tree somewhere.
Oh dear. Oh, you can go shut it already there.
Stop it going to the right, no matter what I do.
That went huge upwards though, man. I don't think I've seen any of us skip that high yet. You're prepared for the five. I reckon out of all of us, Tommy's prepared for the five. Yeah, if we're going to play on the five.
Yeah, Tomo's hitting it further than we are.
I know, Tomo's been giving a pretty run for his money
or
right there.
Or that, or you just turn your feet more that way. So you got
to
hit it that way.
Steven,
drop. Nail those shots.
No, I'm going to
fast forward just a bit more. Try and line them up, but you straight as long as you can as well.
It's gone straight. I can see it.
We're on a drop.
We're all on.
It's not a drop.
Yep.
Let's go.
I'm dropping somewhere in there.
I think I'll do it.
Sometimes you find them though, Tommy. Like these ones, those hits you just like, whoa, I don't know, I'm not finding that.
Yeah.
And you go down, you're like, oh, it's just it. Shit.
There it is. What is.
I find 5 hour golf balls that weren't yours, and you're like, oh. Lost one, gained five.
Yeah, I'm just about to hit though.
Oh, fair enough.
This.
Oh, yours is right next to me, Tomo.
Did you hit yours through there?
You must have hit his and it's gone straight down. You must have rubbed it.
Oh yeah, actually,
it's so much better than my husband having a drop.
It did
a drop takes so much confidence off you. Like, oh man, you're
already down. Yeah.
Yeah, you're already taking one extra stroke.
Come on! How do you hit the ball?
No, you were hitting straight.
What's that in there? That is a lot
of water. Oh, ducky.
Unlucky, man. It's going to be a hard one for you, Tomo. You're going to get through that tree, eh?
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Mine is a bit easier than Tomo's shot. He's going to go hard through the bush.
I don't even know where my one went.
Yours went up and around the...
Yeah, I think yours went up and around.
Hard shot, Tomo.
Yeah, a bit harder than that.
Hit it hard. Still pretty far.
It's alright. Yeah, still up.
You can probably go again, man.
This is just our second nine. We did nine already, and yeah. I don't know.
What colour ball was your shot?
Wait. Fuck, where did that go?
Beautiful shot, Tomo. Beautiful shot. That was absolutely the form and everything.
I have no idea where my ball went.
Did we find the ball?
No.
Yeah. Oh, I did it again. I'm hitting too hard on fucking hitting the top of the ball. Right? I need to do that scooping shit again, John. Hit the ground.
Yeah.
I'm not hitting the ground when I need to, and I'm hitting the ground when I don't need to. That's what I need to do. You should fucking get to the top of it. Pretty close. You're like a meter away.
Oh!
Like a meter. 1 meter, easy. To the par and it's like
you all. We're gonna wait for these guys, man.
Yeah, so where are they getting from? Definitely where they went down?
I don't know. I might even pass the head. Come back for them.
Good luck, boys.
Yeah, but I don't know where to take drop from because I don't know where it landed.
No, I'm not here. I was just trying to help you find it. Right?
Oh, I'll take a drop from here. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, check the camera.
Yep.
I'll set it up for you. That's Chad.
You're on the green, aren't you?
I'm on the green. Tomo's on the green. I don't know where you are.
Too much air. It can be dipped down. It's on. Movement thing.
Alright, I'm a pro at this. I've done this before. That's good for, shot for yours.
Sometimes you have no idea.
I'm trying to.
We don't have to rush at all, man.
We don't have to rush at all. Fuck.
Too soft.
That's what I'm saying, I don't...
You lost shots as well?
Yeah, I just like... I only hit from up there.
I got one viewer. Welcome in. Just doing a little round of golf. I suck at the game bad. That counts. I really do suck at the game, and that was a fluke. You'll never see me putt like that again. My clubs are a full Nike set I got for $100 from Cash Converters. If you're wondering. Worth 200, they're talking about $200. I got home, priced them, they're worth over 1500. And being the fact that Nike doesn't make clubs anymore, they're actually worth quite a bit more. So I got lucky with my clubs. Five or six.
No, I don't know if you did either.
Yeah. Every time I've got a few couple of parts.
Just do this. I thought it was shit anyway.
Josh, this one's for the fans.
Oh, for the fans.
For the fans. For the fans, this one.
Someone's actually watching too. It says one viewer.
Oh, no.
Don't
well,
know.
This one's for the fan.
What are you using, Shad?
I just use in Twitch.
No, Dunlops or?
No, they're the ones I just hit for fun. I use Chaos Wilson's. Nice hit.
Oh, he's on the green. Oh, he's just over.
No, I'm
just
still
over.
I'm still on.
Are you on?
Yeah.
Beautiful, mate.
What do you use?
Oh, yeah, you're right at the
what club was that?
6-iron.
You should take off a meter just for that attempt at cheating.
In fact, two strokes off.
And in fact, you're never invited again.
Ask the fans.
The fans are alright with it?
Is that good enough?
Oh, I'm going.
There we go. Oh, beautiful
nice.
Shot there, Tomo. You're a bit short, but you're
a bit
right.
To the right again.
Angle yourself a bit more left, you'd be right.
If I had another metre, I would have been on the green. That's
what did you use, John's or mine?
John's 7.
You want to use my 7? Josh.
You do feel like you're cheating using them, right?
Josh.
Talk to chat. Nice.
For the fans.
for the fans.
Worth it.
Worth it if you lose
a
tee on a good hit.
That's okay.
You just keep going.
What's that? Grab my tee? Oh, I think I lost it. This is where most of our shots end up, in the river. There's so many balls to these rivers. I'm using Wilson Chaos. Balls, I've got some coloured ones coming next page, be easy to see. still in the same spot almost.
Yeah, we're all in the same spot, man. I'll get a good shot from you. Look at that shot! Look at that shot!
Good shot, man.
Nice, man.
Switch to the sandwich because Trinity has to like that system.
Oh, well, if I get me, grab the shot.
Yeah.
And then get me.
Yep.
Is the putter.
That's at least apart from that far.
See,
you can see everything. Right. There we go. To one view, that's pretty cool. Hope you're enjoying the stream. I think there's a viewer. Here, come over to the camera.
Behind the hole. Third take of seven. I'm almost ready for a par five, boys.
So fucking hard, mate. Hit the ball. Slow down.
This is a nice feeling ball. What do you think this ball
is? Like John found earlier.
Nice and slow, mate. Easy. Nice and slow. Hit the
you
ball.
Think I'm hitting slow? I want to hit it over the creek.
Just hit the ball, though.
Yep. Look, I almost hit a bird as well.
Could have been standing there. I'll take it back, man. I'll take it back.
Okay. I think Dad's had to stream in, so I couldn't put in Discord. Because a bunch of communities that usually be put in Discord, people might come along and watch. Yeah. I think I'm taking the drop as well. There we go.
Oh, I didn't
need perfect. We had cone in sight and ball.
Every ball that's in here is in the green.
That's not like it went inside the tree. Might have.
It sounded like a wooden woodpecker.
Get the camera.
Oi.
I swear it hit these branches though. Yeah.
How could it have to be right here?
Alright, Chad, just take a drop, man. And from there, I won't charge it.
Yeah. Free drop.
That's about where it
definitely, yeah, definitely hit around here, man. Yeah.
Yeah, I think we've all lost our balls, man.
What's that?
I think we've all lost our balls. I don't know where any of our balls are this round.
Somebody hit the tree.
I hit that tree.
You hit the woody woodpecker.
Mm-hmm. Mine went in, I'm pretty sure mine went inside the tree.
Like it.
That's alright, just chuck it up here, man. You're fine.
Oh, where did I drop it though?
You dropped it there.
Oh.
He dropped it up here.
Oh,
that might... I was going to use it in the bunker, so...
Yep. Oh, these look like the weight on these is like, feel the weight on the actual, a real club as well.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, that's the actual...
Just one
pair of boys. It'll be a while. Oh!
That's in the water.
I got up and over, did it?
Yeah.
Just as I looked down at the camera, I missed it.
Yeah, sorry, man.
Nah, you're right.
Yeah.
There's only so many balls we can lose in a day.
That's right.
Doesn't that feel nice though?
Yeah, well that
or
would be, yeah.
Chad's feel nice though, there's so much work to him. Who's up next?
I'm in this bunker. So
do you want
to... I don't even remember
where you?
I don't even remember where my ball went.
You went hit the tree, man.
Oh, that's right, yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
hit that tree.
You found it?
Oh, you good.
I don't know where I am. I'm at the back somewhere.
That was nice, a little pop up, but.
Let's do that again now.
That's the worst part about it. You do it once.
You good, John?
You go,
man. You go, man. That's the end shot.
I can't even see the hole, man.
Oh, yeah. You good.
Stop! Fuck! Hello. Couldn't see the hole from under there.
Yeah, I hate that.
I remember those days.
Come on, stop,
man. I mean, I should have got it too, to be honest. And I went straight fucking over by a mile. Jesus.
Oh well.
You win some, you lose some.
Again, I was in that bunker, got it out. I was happy getting it out. And then think.
You get to practice your putting. You get the putter and play at home all day.
Everything I'm trying. Okay. I didn't hit it hard enough. Then I hit it hard enough, and it just still goes.
Right.
Or it goes straight over it, and then I'm like, okay, hit it too hard.
Hang on.
Shad's driver and his putter are the only things that feel natural to me here.
Yeah, a bit longer probably.
The rest of these just feel so whack to me.
Yeah,
so I'm saying, like, everything else just feels so...
I mean, my putter's the same length as this. Come short voice.
Tip tying.
For the fans!
Alright, Josh, you've got tank. Stick time.
I'll throw that in the sink.
Speaking of six, I was right there out of the
four. Sink. Is it marking them down? Oh. Four.
Ducks.
Yeah.
You know what I got. I said six.
I got a four.
Because you saw those four.
We need that bull washer.
What did you get, Shep?
You didn't do too good, though. Yeah, I got five. Two.
Three.
Let me just chuck the John's card in the water. Just stamp on it if you don't. Just step on it, make sure you can't make out the score.
I feel like I really regret giving John another beer because he's done so much better.
That's what Shad said. He said, told me as well, don't give him any beers. Yeah. He gets better and better as it goes. Yeah. It's less
worry. Wait, I lost my beer though.
I got another one at the shop.
I think that you said you drank.
Oh, you bought one at the shop. This guy. Good call, Paul.
Well, he's straight up John first time every time. I do feel he's getting too good.
Put that behind
the tee.
What have we got? 101 metres?
We've got a six.
This is going to put behind the tee so I can actually hit off.
I try to put it where you.
Yeah, did. Watch me smash this right into the camera.
Yeah, that's amazing. We're all standing behind it as well.
Is it even going to get in? I don't know if that's even going to capture it.
It's not in there at the moment, though.
No.
Over the green.
Fuck!
What club do you use?
Five. Yeah, I wanted to put one a bit further than I had to.
Fuck! Who's that next?
Whoever wants to.
Yeah, I'll get
a tee on it. In the back there. As long as it doesn't destroy it.
Nice.
Look good on the camera. Look good for the fans.
That's what it's all about.
I'm trying not to overhit that because that's always a vine.
Ah, see, that's what I think I need to do sometimes is put a low iron and just.
Stop the killer.
What's that? In the middle. That was so deceiving, that shot. That hit the tree, but from my vision, it didn't even look like it was going to hit the tree. And it's like, oh, that didn't look like it was going to do that.
I was
going to
put it
Okay.
Little ducky. Did you get the foxes on this course as well? Yeah, that's fine.
Yep. That's the shot there. The hole in the man. Yep. Beauty.
That's good.
Nice. Oh!
What do we do there? What do we do there?
If this is my first part, I don't care. On that occasion, we shush.
Let me
where are you, Josh?
I don't know. I saw it hit over just over here. I didn't think it was like anywhere complicated.
All three of you are on.
I'm on the back. That's Chad. That's Dobbo.
We definitely need to watch Sunnos.
We do need to what? He hit one into the tree.
Yeah.
And then he hit one this way. We have the recording here. We do have the recording.
Ask the fan.
Where did it go? Ask the fan.
Where did it go?
I thought. Well, I thought yours went over, so that could be Josh's at the back.
Yeah, that could be yours at the back, man. Could be yours at the back.
Yeah, because John's run over. It might not be.
Okay, man. Relax a bit.
I bet he says just to get 20 points.
Alright?
boys!
Now you just want to smash it.
And there's a bull in here. Who pulls this?
Did you get some ice?
No, no, no.
It's like you're a juniors club.
I'm not.
Actually, yeah, it might be a juniors one.
We're going to go to a fresh shop next. Compare yours to a junior club. Maybe you've got juniors.
How many is that?
Sorry, like an 8 or even that one.
Oh, I had 7.
Wait.
I
got 6. Oh, did I get, yeah, I got short bogey. So I think I won that. Kind of excessive.
Oh, that's gonna.
He's getting ready.
Yeah.
Sparks will fly. Oh, you got a mossy on you?
Yeah.
Alright, don't move, Josh.
Nice.
Fuck.
Still going.
Oh, that's good, mate.
Nah, that's not good. I mean, I'll take it, but it's not good. I'm not happy with that at all.
Not happy at all.
That was actually a good shot, but...
cut away, too much.
I think it went straight through that tree, to be honest. I didn't see it drop down.
Yeah, I know. I found my ball on the ledge, two holes.
I mean, I don't know where you went to line up, but I like
putting that one right in to the white chip. Right, and you know that that's just as bad.
Oh,
that's
going
to
hit.
Oh,
oh, you're going out with it.
No.
Oh,
sorry.
Beautiful.
I don't know.
I think it's a swing too hard. Too hard of a swing.
Don't even
try to
hit it.
Get
a lucky tree, lands on the green.
And it'll go straight. You want mine, Six?
Oh, is that what it is? Yeah.
That's what I used. I used that white tea as well.
This one?
Yeah. Alright, who's in the green?
Me.
Beautiful.
I hit a tree and hit onto the green.
When he wasn't using the driver.
Right?
I used a six.
Six, yeah. Whoa. Just hit through it.
No, very much.
I know you did. I know the exact stroke you just did. It was the old ash stroke. Just hit it, man. Don't even line up again. Just hit the ball. No, closer again. You're too far away. That's better. That looks better. I mean, you went into the pond as well, but at least the ball went up and down.
Pretty sure about the back side of the pond.
I think you're in the pond, but yeah.
It looks like you're in the pond, but
I would say pond as well. But
you went straight up and down into that pond, but yeah, you can take it.
I'll Mikey. Six pounds.
You're in that pond again.
No, hold by the handle, it's fine. Just have to keep tightening it up.
Where's Simon's going? Clearly to way to the right.
He's going behind the tree behind the hole. Oh, we might be able to recover his ball as well. Can you see the ball? To a freaking ring.
Come on,
flop, and mine didn't go flop.
Well, there's a ball right here.
Yeah, that's yours.
What is it?
The white one.
I see a yellow one.
Yeah. Oh, it's that way.
As long as you found it.
Duckies.
Was it a drop as a hazard trip?
It's only a drop if you can't find your ball, right?
Oh yeah, it's gonna lure it. When I hit. It depends on the hazard.
Get
the move on? She's there. Do you get the flags back? Do you get the flag?
Yeah. I want the flag.
Yeah, that's what I was
saying. What are you doing?
Dreaming.
Huh?
Dreaming.
This is our weekend. For the fans, for the one fan.
Hi!
Cheers for that.
Oh, you're welcome.
Watch, watch, I'll say. This is the reason why we're taking so long.
And sadly, he misses his balls and holes. Well, that's what golf is, you get a ball and a hole.
I mean, the next hole you have, next half day you have trouble with, I think. Well,
what is it? Oh no, it's back there.
There's a, you say that you can pull that up with the whole hole as well.
Yeah, I noticed that. I was just like, ah,
no. See you next weekend.
Yep. Best job ever. Get work on a golf course. You probably get back free admission. I just found out with the green by accident. At least it was only the fringe. Oh shit. Don't think you can see anything from here. Got that thing.
see where she stopped?
Yep. You high five, Chad.
She's like, who's he streaming to?
One dedicated follower.
For the fans.
For the fans.
All you need is a chick or your ratings go up.
Then I go back on there with like 20 people. Right.
That's a new screenshot or a new header.
Yeah. Female plus girls.
Yeah. What are we taking here, boys? What do we think?
Well, what have you got?
No. Not whatever I've got. I always make a mistake and I go too short.
I need to go not high, I need to go long, so I'm going to go higher than everybody else.
Okay, didn't they go like a
five.
6 or a 5?
Yeah. My high ones just go right, so I just want to go straight, low.
Where do you reckon the flag is? It's
like
in the middle.
So you got the two trees,
it's
the right tree. It's probably like 3 or 4 meters away from the right tree.
And
okay. You go straight down the middle.
This, that one on the edge there?
Yeah.
That's right, cool. Yeah. Cheers. Fuck me!
Fucking shit, fucking,
fuck! Know, lucky the ducks weren't moving.
We know John's,
oh no, the ducks are moving.
We know John's
that would have been the shot there as well.
John's weakness? No. No flag.
That's
why.
Who's next?
I don't know where I have to hit the ball. Ready. Yeah, take care for it. I mean, if they hit the ball, I think they would have gone on the green, but.
I can't, mine going up in the air goes right every time. I'm sick of it. No, that's good, that's good, that's good.
It's alright, you can find it.
Yep.
See it. Doing my green chaos. Green on a golfing green. What could go wrong?
They hit a tree as well.
James Josh, he said that Norman over there today. No, we're all over there.
What? We're all hitting off this stupid tee that John
why?
Put down.
You guys all put them off my tee.
Why not? Eh? Why not? Someone's going to hit it up here.
Try it, yeah. Aim your feet completely the opposite way to where they hit the ball.
Yeah.
You're right.
No.
Didn't
go right.
Ducky spoof.
Watch out, John. Taking his fourth mulligan.
Right, sorry.
Oh, I'd go maybe 10. I'd go maybe 10 mulligans.
Everyone's got one, Josh got 10.
Oh, and he's used it well.
Straight into where I hit.
Same thing. That bloody tree.
Look at you attempt to throw that tee because you know it's cursed. This is actually fun.
Yeah, right at the back by. Beautiful shot! Bit short though. Unlucky. Yep. Right? I know. Tomo makes it look so effortless. And it's so annoying that we've been doing this for so many more times and he's just like, whoosh! Whoosh! Fuck off, mate!
Who's up? You're up. Josh. You're up, buddy. I mean, Chad probably should have been up.
Yeah,
but.
Expensive one I found in the lake.
Oh shit. This one's going straight to the next lake.
That's good.
Not bad, man. Boy, this. I think you're pretty good, dude. Nice.
Oh, geez, that's going to go down. I thought like maybe I got in something there.
Oh, that's good,
duck
man.
Duck down for a second. I'm like,
I reckon the flag just to the right, probably about 3-4 meters from there.
Yeah, but you could have hit mine, Chad.
You hit Tomo's last.
Hey, a bucket. Someone dropped a sand bucket. I'll put it on my one. Hooked right there.
Yeah, I'll look after the course.
Chris Wallace, is that Brady?
Yeah, it's like Brady. Chris Wallace. You're I'm up.
Yeah, right. I would say you're further.
Right. What do you reckon that hole's like to the right there?
I reckon it's almost like to the right of that back tree.
Yeah, just so I know where it is. I'm just
so worried that I'm going to hit into the way wrong side.
There's a lady here with our dog. Does anyone else notice it?
Yeah, it's a walking trail, too.
I think that's the old man's dog. Going to last time.
Alright.
Count if you hit him.
Fuck.
No, that's good, man.
That's actually real good. To be honest, I'll take it.
If you hit them, you would have got a birdie. I would have counted that.
I'll take it too. Oh no, he's gone left.
So like how they had the pool noodle.
Oh, it's coming back. It's not too bad. Where's your ball?
I don't know.
Okay, my tip to the left, my tee up to the right.
No. Might have gone straight over. Alright. I'm in the sand trap.
Yeah, unintentional sand trap.
I'm in the sand trap. Mini, well, almost. Next hole's a fun one.
Now it's John get his birdie, and it's which shows you.
Where's the hole again?
See that sand trap on the back?
Yeah. We're on that circle sand trap.
See, there's a lady with a dog, so just sort of straight out. Like, no, this one's straight.
You can actually loosen that so you can actually like rotate it easy.
Oh, that was lovely though.
That was a good putt, boys! You see that? I was watching that through the camera. I was watching it through the camera the whole time, just like, there's no way that's going in.
That's my money shot. This is my money shot.
Boys! Shotgun not first. I'll go first.
I'm happy with that. I'll go there. I'll go anytime. But that, fuck now, alright? I'll get fucking into these five of these trees. I don't give a shit.
Maybe do 7 balls, that'd be good. Oh man, that was
Woo! Finally, someone can putt. Someone learned how to putt.
Yeah, 360.
Before you take a
puff.
I don't know where the hole is.
Not the hole is. And nick! There's no way that's gonna go in.
Oh, so that looks real good. And then just kept going.
Yeah. Good, right?
Yeah, it's more towards the right.
Quiet, please.
That's all those toes, you can't just buy them.
I missed that one. You see where that one went?
Yeah, it's over the hill. Straight down, but I'm
over the hill.
Such a like, pathetic poof-ass shot there. I'd rather not count it. Don't record that one. I'm glad you didn't see it.
Oh, he's got the driver out.
He's gone way wide. Yep. She's left. Oh! Hit the tree! Came back!
I miss that one as well.
Yeah, I can see it, man. You're there. I see you. Yeah, that's your shot, man. You're there. Oh, you can see it? You see it? Yeah. Just there behind that tree. What? Six? Yeah, just don't.
Nah, six is where you're at, I reckon. You're afraid to.
I'm actually going for a mulligan shot. Because I wanted a better shot. I love the sound my driver makes. He's like, ting!
I know, that's what I mean. But I didn't put a tee to that. Like, he put a tee to that.
last, down for the last three holes. He's just like, nah, fuck this, I'm done.
Alright, mate. You're done, alright.
I'll spot for sure.
I'll do it.
Yeah, if you can't be, if you can't be trusted to do it.
I'm pretty sure we all said that from the even the chick at the fucking counter told me when I bought, she said, that guy can't be trustworthy with the thing, you better take the cards off him.
They're using cabbage.
Oh, that's right.
Instead of lettuce.
Get your lettuce.
What? What are they doing?
They ran out of lettuce.
Yeah. They're putting cabbage in the Zinger burgers instead of lettuce.
The fuck?
Yeah.
They're not charging me full price for that bullshit.
Yeah, they are. Yeah.
They're calling it the deluxe Zinger now. Yeah,
they're calling it the weird Zinger.
Yeah. You can eat my ass. You guys, isn't this, this is your mulligan here with Tomo's shot?
There's one here as well.
Either or. I got a 9 here, if you want a 9.
Yeah.
For the fans. Oh, you'd always give, you'd always know Josh is going to give one for the fans. Wipe it off then.
Get a bit of grease from the gum trees. Looseness. Straight in the hole, wherever it is. Wherever that hole is, this ball's going in there. Your clubs were so much fucking better than mine.
I know.
Mine feel like garbage.
Yeah, I know. Use mine if you want. But your feet are so far apart. Beautiful shot, man. I reckon you're actually really near the hole there.
I'll take care of
it. Eva, you take care of it.
What is that?
Sam, where's the hole?
Actually, I think it's right there.
Don't do what Donnie don't does.
That was on the line though.
That was pretty good.
If it wasn't so hard, I would have done alright.
Oh, is that Shad's or the...
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Any idea where the hole is? Wherever it landed is exactly where I wanted it to go. That's alright, just claim it as a three banger. For the fans. Ah! Just piss on it! Just give it a blow. Just give her a blow.
John, you might as well take your chip, man.
I won't take it. I might as well see if I can get this.
That was good. You're on.
I might as well take one before you, John, because I think you're also on.
Yeah, I think there might be a three or other.
Because look at it, the size difference is like. Yeah, but just a bit extra length of it just does it enough for me.
Don't even do it. Just pick it up, leave it, walk away. That's mean.
It's not.
Just give it up.
Yeah.
What did I get? Four?
Yeah, I think I was a four. Oh, actually, no. One. And then to the top, that's two. And then onto the green, that's three. And then four. No, it was five. Oh, damn.
Thank you.
halfway to the next hole.
Right.
I'm gonna have to break out all the fluoro colour balls for the last hole.
Nah, as long as you hit them on the green, you'd be alright, mate.
Yeah. I don't mind if you hit one of them because I don't even fucking move soon.
Yeah, right.
My fin wasn't charging. No, it is.
See? Yeah.
Now my phone's charging. Yeah, that wasn't charging, that was.
Oh, look at that, that was sick.
Too many practice shots.
Give him another shot.
Give him another ball. You get another ball?
Give him one ball, that's not fair. That's terrible.
Yeah, like, he had the lineup, it was the best lineup of all day, that he topped it. So give him one more.
He can't get one.
Inside Simpson's push.
Nice.
Yeah, we're gonna have to finish up soon, eh?
It's getting dark.
Oh, who's up next, Shad? Yep.
Is that
tea? Alright, I'll go if you don't go.
Yeah.
Here, Thomas.
As long as there's a tea, I can use it.
I just want to get this done. We're almost
eight,
done.
Tomo?
Huh?
I'm using a six at the moment.
Your funeral.
Yeah, I got a seven.
Oh,
tee here.
Oh,
shut that down. No, I see it. I can see it. Go. Just to the right of it.
Reset.
You sent a tee?
Yeah. Yellow tee. Shut that bush. Limit.
For the fans.
Someone's getting good entertainment.
Oh, the Shad Bush.
Right. Shad Bush, city limit. Yeah, you got your tee. I think the tee's the problem there, I reckon. Yeah. I reckon this is better for you. That looks better. There you go. Oh, he's gone a bit left. All right, I'm up.
Fair ball, Liz. Oh, are you up?
No, I'm just sitting. So then,
have you had a shot?
No. When you go, I go. I'm just sitting up.
Oh, sorry, man. I thought you had a shot already.
I was getting balls for Sonos.
Right. Taking care of Sonos balls. That's what he does. Does it really good. Oh.
Speaking of really good.
I don't know where that went.
I
don't know where it went, but
I'm
going to tell the mate somewhere down there, guys.
The only ball we're finding is Tomo's in this round.
Right. He's got the sand bucket.
Oh, that was going to go miles above the hole, Tomo, I reckon, if you connected with that. If you connected with that, I reckon that would go on for miles.
What is that? I bunted that so bad.
Tomo!
What is going on?
End of the day beers, man.
Don't hit it. Just nice and slow, mate.
I don't think you need to tell Tomo what to do. I think Tomo's got a press that doesn't need to be told.
Nice and slow, mate. He's trying to hit that one too hard. He's just nice and slow. And he'll hit the fucking thing right in the hole.
He just wants his KFC.
I do. Ready? Gotcha.
Yeah.
Just need to get my ball back from over here again.
Yours sounded like it went near the center. I heard it flop.
Yep.
Is that whose ball's out on the
thing of
it? You know
who's
in it.
Oh, Jesus! How did that end up there?
Hit that tree, I reckon. Holy crap, he's on the up.
I wonder where the hell it went.
Oh, God.
You have to play back around. You can't play from there. You have to go all the way around.
Just go around the course again. He's alright.
That's mine.
Oh, yeah. You good?
Is that yours?
It could be one of ours.
Is it
Optima? Or is it a Shad?
Optima.
That's me.
So where'd mine go?
Shad, you got a nine banger?
Oh, your pops were so much better than my pops.
We're going to the moon, boys. No idea where the hole is.
Going to space.
Just creeping it down there. Just creeping it down.
On the green, nice. Makes life easy. Yeah, she went in here somewhere. You can take a drop or... So I thought yours just went just around the back of here somewhere. What's that? Oh, is that me, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm shit at this game, aren't I? Into the bunker. Bunker. Oh shit, I've had my camera the wrong way. Wait a second, I have an idea.
Line it up.
No, yeah, I'm going to put this over the hole. Hole's right here.
Good job, don't worry.
Nah, not too bad. Not too bad. That's a bad, not a bad part there. I mean, oh. I think if you miss that one, then it hurts. Yeah, Harry Potter.
Oh, yes. Swap.
It's gonna hit his. Oh.
Oh, you got the friendly roll.
This is a cool baby.
Oh, hint to you, Shad. Watch out, you keep my ball going for me.
Oh, same as me.
Coming through, fans.
For the fans!
Seven. Pop for the fans. I just lost a bit. He quit. He's gone. Well, you get Josh. I got seven. It was seven because I had to do a drop because my ball disappeared. It's too dark to see it.
I think it's going to be the same for all of our balls in the six, huh?
Yep. I'm gonna turn the light on. Oh shit, we just. Oops, sorry about that. I'm off the green. Not meant to go on the greens with buggies. But it's so dark you can barely see it. Yeah, I did a hit before. And it was from that tee all the way back here with Lucky. I think it was a 6-iron. We definitely need to come earlier for this. Me and Josh need to go out a few rounds without trying to actually get practice to keep up with him.
He's just calling it straight. Everyone's here, it's just straight. Oh, it's straight. It's almost in.
Nah, that went left and that way, but I'll take it.
It did look straight off
there. It looked straight. It didn't go straight.
Remember, we've got kids out on bikes as well.
Targets.
Went straight! Oh wait, he hasn't hit it yet.
Hey, the guy didn't look at the balls.
Oh, that's a bit left.
Went straight!
No, it's a little left. Wasn't the path.
Yeah, I don't think there's any finding our balls. Sorry, it's just going to keep throwing our balls down on the fucking... on the green and see where we go.
Wind strike!
Wind strike.
It's straight off the tee.
Oh, fuck. That's gone.
Wind strike!
I tried to see where that went to.
It went hardcore over that one.
One of these days we're lucky no one else is playing.
But the guy pushed it out of the golf balls. He'll find it.
He'll find it.
He'll get him.
I don't know about that.
Dave, yeah, I can't find that one. I'm not going to show you from there.
Oh, so you can't.
Yeah, can't turn the light on.
Ah, oh, yeah, you obviously tried as well. That's what I was trying to do. It's getting dark, boys. We can't really see. We might have to tune off the chat. We need a light so I can tune out of the chat. Sorry, fans. Can't see us. It's getting too dark. We're not finding any of these balls. If anyone finds a ball, it's a miracle. If anyone finds a ball, it's a miracle. It's a yellow Optima?
It's a yellow ball, that's white chaos, that's Shad.
That's Shad's mine, I reckon one over this side.
Yeah, you're just in the middle, man. There's a yellow one here.
Oh, yeah, it's a yellow Optima?
Hitting towards you, John. So wherever John is, I'm hitting towards her.
Par in the dark. Wait, where's my chat? There
you
go. Can't see shit for the fans. It's just pure darkness.
Where am I, John?
Hard enough.
Alright.
You need it, yeah.
Sorry, man. He's a bit like that, isn't he? Look at this. You legend.
Three
in the dark.
Count that, boys.
Who believes it, though? Does anyone believe it?
Oh, get the hell out of here. I waited there. Because you didn't walk away very
quickly. But I kicked it five times. That counts, right?
Here's four. What is that?
Three.
Here's for four.
Oh, you got the light working?
No, it's just my phone on the light.
Give me that putter.
Yep, putter.
Is this hope there? It's called Mubble.
Alright, last quarter of the day, boys.
There might be a couple, but...
I cannot see where the hole is, and there's a cigarette butt right over my
fucking door. Hang on, what I'll do?
I thought this was the hole.
Man, I'm taking.
Oh, you should have picked it up. Lovely, that it?
We good?
Yep. That's yours.
Yep.
That's it.
Thanks for watching.
Yeah, cheers for watching, boys. Thanks for the fans.
See you, fans.
For the fans.
Badly see ya.
See you next time.
It's dark. Gonna be streaming No Man's Skies later. Hope you watch that. I don't end this.